What's up, YouTube? Welcome back to another video. In this video, I'm going to be showing y'all the ditch. But not only this ditch, there's other ditches, many other ditches. And the reason for that is because of the storms, like the hurricanes and so on. A lot of times, when there's storms like hurricane, you want to make sure that all ditches, not just one ditch, but all ditches are dug out. There's a reason for that, because once a storm come through, where is the water going to go? Except for back on land. And that's what you don't want. Because then you have problems like flooding and so on. But I'm going to show y'all. I'm going to show y'all what it looked like when the ditches are not dug out. That's a lot of sticker bras right here. Sticker bras. Okay, y'all can see that. Yeah, now y'all can see it. Oh, I tried to get as much as I could while falling in. Also be careful because it'd be nice if I could find but not necessarily find anything, but it'd be nice if you, never mind, I don't want to get nobody no ideas. Feel good out here too. It's a mustard of Ross. It's really important that these ditches be dug out. Really, really important. Yeah, there you go. There you have it. A ditch full of weeds and trees. I'm gonna end this video off right here. Live, laugh, love. Take it easy, breezy. Enjoy the next video.